Oh, I love Halloween. It's my favorite holiday. I think my favorite, it was 2 years ago. I usually make all my costumes, and I grew up on a cartoon called Rugrats, and so I was Angelica.
I haven't dressed up for a really long time, but I once was Barbie, and that was really fun.
I'd have to say as Beyonce in Goldmember. Yeah. Sasha Fierce.
Nice.
Yeah.
My favorite Halloween costume? It'd probably be a toss-up. 1 year I went as Alex from A Clockwork Orange, and that was just really comfortable. And then last year I went as Natalie Portman as a Black Swan, which was really uncomfortable but really fun because I got to do all that intense makeup.
And it wasn't actually Sasha Fierce, sorry. It was Foxy Cleopatra.
Yeah, thank
Afro,
you.
Afro, gold dress. I'm getting confused with really Beyonce and Foxy Cleopatra.
With real Beyonce, Sasha Fierce.
Yeah.
I was a tube of toothpaste when I was in the sixth grade.
Honestly, I dressed up as, I don't know, it's so cliche, but Jack Sparrow. But I didn't copy the movie exactly. So I got like a really dope jacket, like from this vintage store. Like I put my own spin on it, but I looked a lot like Jack Sparrow.
My favorite costume was probably, I remember when I was a kid, I had like a G.I. Joe outfit. Oh, no, the Ninja Turtle outfit, because it came with an actual shell. And I would like sleep in it.
I got to the point where I guess I was a scarecrow one year, which was great, and I loved it. But then that was my nickname for, you know, the entire rest of the year. I was the scarecrow. So I think after that, I stopped dressing up. And I just carried, like, you know, my bag of eggs and shaving cream, and I became that little hoodlum.